the physicality of those prints and the sheen of the silver and the quality of the way the darks and lights come up and how you can manipulate them.
I was very happy when the computer came and Photoshop came. I was really amazed that they could do everything, yeah, right there, make it different in color, blur it. I couldn't sleep anymore from that moment on.